And breaking news overnight, one person is dead, another injured in a shooting on the city's northwest side. Police were called to the 6,000 block of Sorbus Drive just after 11 last night. They found two victims. One of them was pronounced dead at the scene. The other was treated for a graze wound. We're expecting to learn more about this case sometime today, and we'll keep you updated on our website and on social media.